This is a Zenith Royal 50H, a six transistor transistor radio manufactured by Zenith in 1961. Although it says Royal 50 down here, the original Royal 50 came out in 1960, and it was quite a bit different design. And the Zenith decided to come out with the 50H in 1961, which is what this is. And the design of the unit is, the styling of it is a good bit different. This was starting to get into the area, a time when transistor radios became pocket-sized. As you can see, here's a quarter. So that radio will fit in most shirt pockets. This radio belonged to my grandfather. I think the dial is a little bit dirty, due probably to tobacco smoke, but pretty good playing radio.
Something to it.
Shelley, Apple General Counsel Bruce Sewell. Right. He's the one that was questioned and spoke probably the most about all this.
So that's the Zenith Royal 50H from 1961, shirt pocket sized six transistor radio.